Okay, Ate Erling, happy birthday. I understand this is your 70th birthday. So I would like to greet you happy birthday together with Lucky here. Actually, tinuruan namin siyang magsabi ng happy birthday. Pero this morning, she's a little bit conscious sa camera. Kaya itetext na lang daw niya sa inyo yung greetings niya ng happy birthday. Carl, can you greet Ate Erling?
Praise God and thank you, Lord, for providing me sisters who are so beautiful inside and out. And one of them is my very sweet Ate Erling. God gives gift of love to people like you. May all your days be as special as the memories you have in the hearts of all you have touched and cared for. Ate, you are part of my life. I've seen how kind and generous.
Bago ka maiyak, mag-greet muna si mag-greet muna si Lucky ng happy birthday. Lucky, sabi kang happy birthday. Nahihiya talaga. I-Facebook na lang daw sa inyo, Ate Erling. So continue, Carl.
Okay. You know, Ate, you are part of my life. How I saw you were so kind and generous, because when you were working, we would go to the supermarket, and you really shower our parents in such a way that they really appreciated so much, and I did that for so long also, and also. There's one thing pala I didn't accomplish, that you did it, and you were accelerated, ulit?
Go ahead. Sayang yung pill.
Accelerated. Hindi ko po nagawa yun. Si ate, ano po siya, hindi siya nag grade 4 or 5. Ano na po siya kaagad, the grade 6 kaagad, and I tried my best to do it, but I did. Anyway, we were so lucky because our parents did a lot of bonding to the children. And Ate Erling, really being the eldest in the family, I'm sure she tried her best to make our parents happy. And also, this is one thing that I would like to let other people know, that you know, when we were small, not actually small, I remember I was in high school, we slept together, magtabi po kami, and you know, piling po ako nakukurot kasi piling po daw siyang tinutumbo. And up to now, sinito naman ang ginagawa ko niya.
Ako naman ang hindi
makatulog. Kaya po, ang haba po ng fingernails ni Ate Erling, dahil weekly nagmamanicure po yan. And ang dami ko pong kurot na inabot. And also, of course, I have to thank her children. Dahil na-impart po niya ang ganda ng being a mother. And thank you so much to all the children, Joanne and Roman and the children, and Carol and the children, JC of course, and of course my brothers and sisters, Joey, Kuya Pepe, Joji, and their families. And of course, also to my beautiful sister, Tini, David, and Talia. Thank you so much for your for loving us, for loving me especially. And especially, this is special greetings also to Grandpa. To Grandpa Ed, and for loving Ate Erling so much.
Okay, sige, bago kami mag-iyakan dito, naiiyak na si Lucky eh. So, we would like to greet again, no? Ate Erling, happy birthday. And God bless. May you have many more to come. And we would like to extend our warm regards to all our relatives there in the States. Sina Kuya Pepe, sina Joji, si Tini, and the rest of our relatives there. If time and God forbids, makapunta din kami dyan sa inyo in one of these days. So maraming salamat, Carl. Sabay tayong dalawa. Happy birthday, Ate Erling. Okay, go ahead. Hindi pa tapos si Carl. Maraming haba pa ito.
This I do it. This I do it every time na tumatawag po ako sa kanila sa stage, no? I always sing happy birthday. So let me do this.
Okay,
happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday, Ate Erling. I love you so much. Much love, hugs, and kisses.
Okay, so happy birthday, Ate Erling, in the count of three. One, two, three. Happy birthday, Ate Erling. Cut. Okay na. Okay na. Print.